Hey everybody, Miss Nicholls again from Excite Sport and Fitness. Unfortunately this year a lot of us couldn't be at school for our sports day, so I thought I'd try and do our very own home sports day. Ideally these days activities could be done in a safe space outside, but if you have to do them inside, don't worry, just make sure you clear the space of any hazards. Deep down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans, way back up in the woods among the evergreens, there stood a log cabin made of earth and wood, where lived a country boy. Starting with event number one, the sack race.
Okay, on this one, what you're going to do is you're going to get yourself a pillowcase and use that as your sack. You have a marker, we've used a shoe. You start at one end of your marker, go around the marker, touch the other marker again, and back to the finish line. For this one, you need a potato. You're going to stick it between your legs and act like a chicken. Then you go from the start line all the way around your marker. You're going to try and lay the egg inside the clothes basket and run to the finish.
Hey, on to the next race, which is the egg and spoon race. Of course, you'll need an egg and a spoon for this. What I recommend doing is doing a hard-boiled egg, unless you're feeling really, really brave.
Okay, place your egg on your spoon and then put your one hand behind your back and then start to walk forward from your marker. Try and keep it nice and steady, but if it does fall off, don't worry, pick it back up and pop it back on. Okay, moving on to our last event, the obstacle course. So it starts off just here with your shoe marker. Behind the shoe marker, you'll have your clothes basket and also you'll have your coat. First thing you can do is you run, get the peg and pop it back into the clothes basket. You'll then run to the potato, put the potato between your legs and go and lay the egg inside the clothes basket. You'll then run, touch the marker, come back, pop your coat on, zip it up, and then the finish line will be all the way back at the marker just here.
Well then everybody, as always, don't forget to send in some of your sports day activities into school. Let us know how you got on. And as always, let's make healthier habits.